for Xi Jinping, I think for his, what I think going through his mind is that definitely he won't avoid this trade war with US. You know, in China, his major goal is to have the economy grow stably, create jobs, reduce poverty. And he doesn't want to have a trade war because this really harm Chinese economy. This is first, this is Chinese culture doesn't tolerate Chinese culture. You really talk about giving face to each other. And if you're not nice to me, I'm not going nice to you. And so for US side, the first list is still alumni. And the second is, I think it's very impulsive list because if impose tariff on this product, it also could harm US customers and producers. But the second list of technology, software, patent is more strategic, more sought out products. And this really target the most important area of Chinese import, which Chinese government wants the most from US. And so this is more strategic. It really hurt China. I'm sure, you know, I think Chinese government the second time respond very quickly, 11 hours. I think they already have list of product. You know, what they're going to retaliate. They have strategy sought out. They have list of products ready. Whatever US doing, we try to do the same. And we respond the same way. And so I think, you know, we don't know, but I think there's list of product waiting to be released by both sides. I think we can already see impact in the stock market. And China has seen, you know, without the leap, the teeth feel cold, right? And so Canadian economy really heavily on the U.S. and most of our product export to U.S., we import lots from U.S. And whenever there's recession or, you know, things happening in the U.S. And there's, you know, also shocks in Canada. And already people worry about what if, U.S. dump of some of the product in Canada, like some of the products being imposed tariff from China. And so that will harm, the producers for the related industry. I think for the short run, we might see, you know, those products, the price will decrease because if they couldn't export to China, they have to sell in a lower price. But in the long run, and if things get more expensive in the US, and they're going to be lose jobs, and there will be shut down of factories, and especially now we see the auto sector is so important for Canadian economy, and this is one of the products are being affected by this tariff war. And so this is really concerning for Canadian economy. And for us, you know, people in Ontario, and auto sector is critically important for our economy. So this is something for us, we will feel immediate impact.